An update now to power outages that were caused by the severe storms that swept through the state Sunday night. Right now, there are currently 30,000 people without power. Entergy crews are working hard to get your power back on as soon as possible.